car can break a plat. Okay, push in on it.
You need to press on the brake first in order to start it. So that's why you see the brake symbol on the dash.
Once that is lit up, green and red, that means it's running. Okay, turn it off. Press and hold and turn it off. Okay, now it's off. So if that's not lit up, it's not running.